maths in high school, it was very, it felt like removed from me. It felt like it doesn't belong to me or I could relate to. I didn't see how this is going to impact my life. When I left, I'm like, I don't need to do this anymore. I just stopped it there and then. When I returned to education, I assumed I was just doing baking. There's so much maths in baking. You need dividing, quantities, percentage, even in your budget. It made it more real. To be able to have that level of baking and understanding, to me, is kind of amazing. And that's maths. National Numeracy Day, they have these amazing challenges you could do online. There's step by steps. You don't have to rush into it. You know, as long as you have that passion to learn, there's no reason why you couldn't. Hopefully the plan is to have my own business. Having the right skills does the world a difference, and it makes your life a lot bit easier and manageable, and you're able to enjoy your business. Understanding how to invest in yourself, understanding how to use money, understanding how to save. All these things, it's so important, that could affect your life and quality of life. There's so much about numeracy that people take for granted and not realize the benefit of it. It's just the beginning. Once you start learning, once you open that door, you just want to learn more and more and more and more. I'm a numbers person.